just got to the school. This is my dorm. Wait, I can't really see because the sun is out, but we're about to go check in so I can move my stuff in. I gotta show y'all all my stuff because I got a lot of stuff. So I've been here since 6 in the morning and it started at 8, but figured the line was gonna be long, so had to get here early. And we was the first people here too. We got here a little more than early because it wasn't really nobody here when we got here, so could have slipped in a little bit more. Period. I'm going to record some more when I get, when I start putting my stuff in. Oh, look at my dad. I don't know what type of contraption that is, but he got it all together. So
you gonna push all of it?
All my Amazon boxes.
Yeah.
Ooh, sorry. These is mostly clothes, shoes, bags, all my decorations and stuff like that. Suitcase, more clothes, my headboard, more clothes on top. So yeah, yo, I couldn't record because I was holding this dolly, but I'm in the dorm now. It's really nice. It looks nice even from down here, but I'm gonna show y'all more like when I get on the floor and stuff. Okay, just got in the dorm. It's really nice in here. This was the hallway. This is my RA, period. And here go my, wait, oh, it's B.
That was my niece's name that passed away.
Just got in my dorm. I picked this side because this side got a little ledge on the wall and I don't want that. But so the, it's pretty decent sized in here. So this is what it looks like from like right here. And like these are our closets. Okay, but yeah, this is the bathroom sink. The toilet, the shower knives, and yeah, I'm probably gonna unpack a little bit of the stuff and then go grab some more stuff. It's take even these. A cute little view. I'm on the 10th floor, so.
We need to take these out so they.
But yes, we're about to move all of my stuff out of here so we can get a cart back and then unpack a little and then go to Target. I'll see you guys when I'm on the way to Target. Okay, so we just got to the Target. It's like a whole strip mall over here. It's Target, Five Below. They got Marshall's, Home Goods, Bed Bath Beyond, TJ Maxx, Walmart. It's a lot of stuff over here. So this is like my 4th time coming to this Target, because we go to this Target every time. Okay, so Target, we have to get cleaning supplies. Of course, I'm gonna probably get some extra decorations. I have to get some toiletries, because like I said, we just gonna get all that stuff while we here, so I didn't have to pack it all with me. What you wanna get first?
I don't know, a basket.
We're about to get the basket first. I kind of want to get me some sets from in here too.
Not right now.
This is my account. Not like I was going to buy up the whole store. I was about to get a little workout set. I know Target be having the cute clothes. And I be seeing them sets. See, like, this top is cute, but whenever I come in here looking for the set, it either be the shirt or the bottoms, and they don't have both. Me and my mama just thought about it. I didn't get no school supplies. I don't have a notebook, I don't have a pencil, none of that. So we're about to get that while we're here too. Gotta stock up. How many should I get? One, the best brand to use. So 3 of those. Y'all know how it be. You gotta get all different size pads because it just depends. One, two, three. So, well, I know that's gonna last me 3 months. Now I'm gonna get soap, toiletries, blah blah blah. So, period, CeraVe. This is what I use to wash my face. This one, the value size. the best cleanser to use for your face. I got a thing of moisturizer. I need the toner. I want to get one of these serums. These are a must. Always have these, bro. I want to get this serum because I'm trying to get my skin even. I don't have acne. So I don't want nothing that's going to be too strong for my face. I think I'm going to get this one because it says reduces congested pores. And y'all can already see my pores is... I got big pores. Reduces congested pores, dark spots, and uneven texture. So we're gonna grab that. This is what the buggy looking like so far. That's all I need for my face stuff. Now I need like regular soap, like for my body and body wash and stuff. Buy this, so we're about to grab this. I'm just gonna get this one because it has pink on it. I'll just get two just in case. I'm gonna get two of these just in case. Two of everything just in case. Well, they got the Tree Hut scrubs right here. I be feeling like these is overhyped sometimes because they don't be tasting. I mean, they don't be smelling like the scent. Like the vanilla one do not smell like vanilla. It just smells like, I don't know. But they got a strawberry one. I be wearing a strawberry shortcake, so. See, it's not really giving strawberry. They got my sunscreen here. I use Black Girl sunscreen. I would recommend this. This makes your face, like, it leaves it glowy. And I probably won't have wrinkles when I'm old. We're gonna grab this. Okay, I already got wipes. Y'all, this video all over the place. My mama keep talking to me. I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing. Okay, y'all, look at my bed. Give me some scent beads too, because if you use scent beads, if you know, you know. If you don't, scent beads, I usually be using a pink one, but I like fresh linen scents more. So I'm gonna grab this one. And this should last me a minute because you don't have to use that many. And I need to get away from this food section. The food section, the refrigerator section, and being anemic do not match. Here go the dryer sheets. I'm probably just about to get, I usually just get these. But I kind of want to try a new one. I'm going to get these because this is the same, it's the same scent as my laundry detergent. But I probably only need one box of these. Like, this comes with 240. Now, toilet paper. Y'all, look at this buggy. It don't have no, like, gate thing on it. I would get tissue, but to be honest, my nose doesn't really run. I don't really have allergies or nothing. So, paper towel. This paper towel, y'all. We're gonna get snacks later. Y'all, these is the dishes I was talking about for 50 cents. Sometimes they be 25, sometimes they be 90. But either way, they don't be a dollar like ever. They always be some cents. And I took all the pink ones, so I'm gonna get some gray ones. So I got this plate. I already got two at my room. Two bowls. And my mom, what's this?
Maybe you got some soup or something.
Period. In a big bowl. Right there. And I'm going to just grab like 4 cups because I don't know. I drink juice a lot. And they have silverware too. The silverware is $3 though. I never bought the silverware, but I'm about to buy it now. They got mini bowls. They got pitchers. Hey, I got these two things of silverware. Come with a knife, a spoon, two knives, two spoons, two forks. So that's probably why it's $3. But that's still a good price. Put that in there. And y'all, they got more stuff over here. Target be coming through. These are cute. I'm gonna get a set of these. But that's probably it, because I don't need... This is just cute. It's more like for a baby, though. But it's still cute, so I'm gonna grab it. They got nice water bottles. Get that, you know, these are TikTok vibe water bottles. I'm gonna grab a water bottle because I need one. $30. I'm not getting that one. But they got this beige color. I like beige. This will do. Now we buy the hangers and washcloths and like tile sheets, rugs. Yeah, my brother always be walking away in a store. That irritates me so bad. So bad. Especially when it's like we supposed to be shopping together. And you trying to walk off and do your own thing. And then on top of that, don't even be having no money. What are you finna get? You just looking. Got some place that's not broken. Yeah, I just can't wait to decorate because I know my mama gonna get me right. Like, I feel like all moms are good at like organizing and stuff and like maximizing your space. So yeah, we're gonna get this to go in the bathroom. I can't open it and show y'all, but put all my toiletries in here. Grab this hamper. I'll get 5 notebooks, 5 folders. Should I get binders instead?
It's up to you.
I definitely need to get a planner. Even though every time I try to use a planner, I stop using it. I'm still gonna keep trying to use one because I know they good. Like, I just don't be able to get into them. Like, it just be so hard to always write stuff in it. But they got a planner right here. A regular little planner. These is all the notebooks. But I kind of want should I get composition or spiral? I want to get some cute pens because I'm trying to be cute. I want my notes to be cute. So I'll use this to keep my notes and papers in for all my classes so I don't have to have a binder. Because binders is heavy, bro. Like, I remember in middle school having binders, bro. Middle school, your backpack would really be heavy. Middle school and high school, really. So I'm going to get this one composition notebook for just because I feel like it's necessary. I'm gonna get these notebooks. I really don't care about getting different colors. So I'll get like 2 of these. 2 of these. Yeah. So got all these. The classic.
Emery.
Pencils that everybody be getting. Stop walking away. For real. You wasn't even gonna let him come. I convinced my mama to let him come. And he just out here. I think I'll get these. Or I should probably get some. I'm gonna get some highlighters. These highlighters. And I should probably get matching. Let me sell this one. So highlighters, sticky notes. I think I'm gonna get these pens. Or was these ones I had? Let me get some for my thumbnail. Period. Really don't matter which one I get for real. I'm just gonna grab this one. Sexy, real cute. Now I'm about to help my mom look for some containers or some storage containers because I guess we didn't buy those even though I thought we did. But I really could use this, I think, because it's like, it's clean. Wait, what is this? I'm gonna grab this because it could probably go on my desk. Oh, don't know what I'm gonna put in there yet, but I will figure it out. And we're gonna get a refrigerator. Already got a microwave. I need a trash bin. And gray containers. Oh! So we're getting 4 of these bins. Could I get this for the bathroom? I was about to say, wait, I can put this back. So I use this to put my stuff in the bathroom in because, yeah. I gotta wait on my roommates for that because we're sharing the bathroom, huh? This is cute though. Two trash cans. So this is for the bathroom.
No soap, no toothpaste.
Let's go grab that then. So first cart, second cart. I always have to get it that meal. I see these plants over here. I'm gonna get this one because it's light and it's bright and it's cute. Oh, but they have more right here. I didn't even see these.
I don't know where the pillows and the baby.
It's cute. I'm gonna get us a candle too.
It's college student, so yeah.
This
and
one
then
is cute.
Staff, full wallet. Sorry, I didn't get too much of that. So I see you have $2.77. So when you want to spend
eats,
that, you just
that
turn
eats.
That on. Now you just use it.
I don't really like the way you can look this one, so it's really spicy.
And if it's
spicy.
Cheaper online.
So I'm going to get this almond croissant one for me.
Right.
But I might
so like
this.
When I scan it, I have to hit add to the list.
This one
you
smells
have to add
good.
To
I don't really like
it,
lavender.
It's only, you're only scanning it to see
so
if there's a
get
deal.
This one.
It's like the Swiffer.
For
yeah,
our bathroom.
The household, I think is.
This looks so cute.
So, see when you.
So, my brother just grabbed the refrigerator. Now we're doing this thing on the app so we can get the 20% off. So, I'm over here in the candle section again because they have more candles. Even though they kind of out, but it's more on this side. I'm about to get one of these cute oil.
I see that can be like $40 online.
Swipe up.
$95
I'm about to get
price.
One of these cute oil
was like,
things.
It's
skip this boy. I'm about to get the wax melt too.
Do you really think so?
This gold one because it looks different. They have They have this vanilla bean and amber. Once they have vanilla and cashmere. And vanilla and amber. So wax warmer, wax melt.
Okay, I'll put those back. You hear me? You already got it.
Okay, so the last thing that I need to get is soap. Let me get a frame for a family pic. I knew you was gonna say yeah. I'm about to grab a frame. I'm probably gonna get like two frames. For pictures of my family and my friends and my cousin, but I probably put my cousin. I probably put my cousin the same one as my family. I'm gonna get two of these frames for my pictures. So the last thing that I need to get is like soap, toothpaste, toiletries, everything like that. And then I'm done. So all of us with all of our stuff, or all of my stuff. Okay, so deodorant, razors and stuff. I gotta get some razors, that just reminded me. I use the Dove powder scent. I grabbed two. And then I'm gonna get some lotion and stuff. I already have my cocoa butter lotion. I'm at the Dove section right now. So I got my powder deodorant and I'm about to smell this to see if I should get it. I'm about to grab that. And I don't think they have a matching lotion, so I'm about to try this Shea Butter Vanilla one, but Dove. People do not be knowing how to make a vanilla scent. Like, it don't be smelling like vanilla. Okay, so this is all the native stuff. A pink one. And then I'm gonna grab some soap for the soap thing that I bought, the soap dispenser. I'm gonna get this kind. I'm just gonna get the, sensitive skin, so you can wash your whole body with no problems. My mom is scanning everything.
Yes.
This is ridiculous.
Bow. Bow. about. All right, y'all. I'm going to record some when we check out and then when we get back to the dorm. So, Mama just showed me these gift cards. They're from my open house. So, I'm about to use these. We done already scanned everything in a buggy for discounts. And since I'm a student, I get 20% off. Yep. But yeah, we about to get to the checkout, so I'm gonna record a little more. So all of my stuff getting checked out. So we is done shopping, got everything I needed plus more, and I'm sure I'll be back, but I probably have to spend my own money. We didn't grab a mirror, but my mirror's on the way. It comes on Wednesday, and then I got a sign for doing hair that say the stylist, and I'm gonna put that up too. And I'm gonna put some pompous around it. I know y'all seen what that looks like. So I'm gonna do one of those. And then, so that's gonna be like my wall decor mostly. I also got a picture of myself to put on the wall too. We gotta go pick that up. And yeah, that's mostly everything that's gonna go on my wall. So my wall is gonna be pretty plain until all that stuff comes. I know for sure we're about to go get something to eat because none of us have eaten all day. That's actually probably why my brother is so cranky, because we haven't eaten. Food, back to the dorm, set up. And that's pretty much gonna be the end. I forgot to record when we grabbed something to eat, but this is my sandwich. It looked good on camera. It's good in real life too. But yeah, we had got some Einstein bagels. I will see y'all when I go back to school, come back to my dorm and stuff, and I actually start unpacking everything, like out the bags and out the boxes. Start putting all my stuff up. Okay, so we're finally back in the dorm. It's a lot going on right now. It's a lot going on. Everybody unpacking, but so first I'm gonna do my. I don't even know what I'm gonna do first, to be honest. My mama don't even look like she knows what to do first. Yeah, let's do the clothes, cause that's them bags taking up the most. So I'm gonna wipe the drawers down before I put my clothes in there. So this is the first bag. Okay, so I showed y'all the time lapse of me putting all my clothes up. I still have to put these bags of clothes in there. Oh my god, I was looking for this for my set, but yeah, so these bags of clothes, but that's the last of them. So I have these down here. These is my cloth shorts, or my cotton shorts. These is like my jeans. And then these is like denim skirts and denim shorts. This drawer is shirts, like regular shirts, two-piece sets. My mom must put these in there, but pajama shirts, tank tops, underwear. And yeah, now I'm about to show y'all the bathroom. I'm setting up all my bathroom stuff. I spilled something, so I'm just gonna wipe that off. This is my roommate stuff, but I just filled this up with soap. I know y'all seen me talking about it in the Target. It's so cute. So I'm gonna put this right here. And I'm putting my skincare. I'm putting my skincare in here, so I got my sunscreen, my cleanser, I put my body wash on that side. I got a shampoo, conditioner. My mom got me these vitamins because she said I'm gonna be around a lot of people, and then I have my iron because my iron low and some magnesium because that's low too. And we got these air fresheners for the bathroom and my plants that I got for us.
Let me just figure out.
This is our bathroom mate stuff, but
yeah, I'm about to figure out where to sit all this stuff.
This is all like our extra bathroom stuff. She's so sweet anyway, like she bought us these shower curtain things. But we still gotta get a shower curtain. But yeah, this is my little section. This is what it's looking like. It's going a little bit far off, but they'll be. It's all our stuff on the top. Like me and my roommate is really on the same page. And then, this is my closet, dressy pants, all my sweatpants, jackets. This is my desk. I'm about to organize this. I showed y'all my drawers. And when we're finally all done, I'll get some color in here when I put my bedding on. I also forgot to show y'all the MacBook that my mom got me for school. Because, you know, every college student needs a MacBook. So I'm going to set this right here. Okay, so I'm about to put my dishes under here. My mom just put them in this cute little place. Dishes are in here, and then these couldn't fit, so yeah, I'm gonna put this under. And then I'm gonna put these next to it. And then, voila. So I have my hair stuff literally all in here. This is the best bag. I got it at my open house. Somebody bought it for me. This is the best bag for your hair stuff, because y'all, I have a lot of hair stuff and it all fit in there. Like, it has different compartments and stuff. And as you can see, I have my kettle down here too. My brother is opening up my microwave. We're gonna put it right on top of the refrigerator. My microwave / air fryer combo. Shh. Don't tell nobody. Okay, y'all, we is getting there. You see my floor? It don't have that much stuff on it anymore. Let me show y'all what I put under here. I'm sorry I haven't really been recording. It's only because I've been doing. So under here, I put this yoga mat my mom bought me. She got me a yoga ball. And then I put my book bag right here. That's not the book bag I'm gonna carry, but that's just the book bag that I brought down here. And then, like I said, my hair bag, dishes, more dishes. And then my brother set some perfumes right here, probably because they look cute with the desk. Yeah. And then my water bottle, the headphones that my mom got me, shout out to her for my MacBook and my headphones. My brother put up my microwave / air fryer and refrigerator. And then I also have this little snack cart thing. I don't know what they talking about. I'm about to set up my second purse rack. I already got one. This is really just for decorations because the rest of my purses, I put them in a storage thing. But I just wanted some of them out to give like a cute little purse vibe. I don't know. I'm gonna put this red purse. Y'all, this is actually one of my favorite purses. And I got it from Pretty Little Thing. It's just so cute, like good quality too. Another one of my favorite purses is this booty purse that I got off Shein. I love that. This is actually another one of my favorite purses. I got this off Shein too. That's the last purse I'll put on there.
Yes.
So I have like four of these back there. This one is purse. I don't know what this one is. One of them is like extra one, oh yeah, hair stuff. I'm pretty sure that's back there though. And then like extra supplies, something. It's a lot. And then this is my clothes hamper. Or I'm sorry, this is my clothes hamper. These is extra toiletries. And yeah, the hamper. These are hats. Only thing left to do is to get all this stuff off my bed so we can put the comforter on. And that's really what I'm excited for, because like I said, that is when my room will look vibrant. Okay, so I'm about to clean all this stuff off my bed and then show y'all what I'm looking like after that. This is my bed right now, but I'm about to get some different pillows. These, I'm about to use these. I got two of these. Yeah, but they're square pillows, and I didn't know that they were just pillowcases and not pillows when I got them off Amazon. So my headboard is super cute. I think I'm about to get some stuff for the wall because this is not gonna work. But yeah, besides that, everything is good. And my purses and final look of the bathroom. Still gotta organize, but my robe, shower suit. My roommate got the shower curtain for us. She also got like the little wet mat, and yeah, everything's still in here. So I'm gonna walk in and show y'all when it's all the way done. But I guess I can just show y'all like this her side, super cute. Real cute. And we literally got the same colors, like, so, watch out, Emery. Got the same clothes and everything, so, yeah. Okay, y'all, so, I really have forgot to finish recording this video, but I really got all my stuff together now, so this is like a couple days later, but the dorm is finally finished. You know, I of course probably add more stuff as time goes on, but this is how it looks now. Let me turn it on. Walk in, I just put some of my purses on the wall just because like that wall was plain. And then I have this key rack here saying my keys, and then this is just like extra bags, water. And then I have like Crocs and like slides in here. This is our broom, my closet. So I have sweatpants and like winter clothes up here, and just stuff that you hang up right here. And the rest of my shoes down there. I just have extra like supplies up there. And then this is my roommate's closet. But this is the door to the bathroom, which I'm going to show y'all in a second. But then I just had this trash right here. And then this is my side of the room. So this is my desk. I have like school supplies in this little drawer thing. And then this is my wax melter. Then my little name sign. Just some scrunchies, hair clips. And then just a folder, you know. And then I got some lotion in the can right here. My favorite perfume. My MacBook, my water bottle, lip gloss right here. And then next to it is my air fryer / microwave and mini fridge. So in here, I just have snacks. It's not all the way full, but
I just have snacks, and I got some honey and oatmeal for overnight oats and some cereal. What the air fryer slash microwave look like this is for the air fryer stuff, and this is the microwave, and both of them spin. And then my refrigerator, got some ice cream, breakfast sandwiches, pizza rolls. I got some dumplings in there too. And then down here, I just have some juice. I got milk, ranch for pizza rolls. It's water in a drawer, applesauce, yogurt, and some blueberries. And then you move on. This is my bed. Yeah, it's just pink and gray. Cute little pillows. And above my bed is my favorite part about my room. I have this big picture of me on prom. That's one of my favorite pictures. So yeah, my wall, don't mind these lights, but I just haven't figured out a way to make them cute. Like, I have to buy some more hooks, and I really have to buy some more lights because I thought that would be enough, but it's not. Let's have a power strip connected to my wall. And yeah, that's pretty much my bed. And then I have this rug. And then under my bed, this is my laundry basket. These are like accessories and hats. And then I have four of these bins. So, and then this is the view from my dorm. I live on a 10th floor, so the view is really pretty. You can really see like the whole city, like right there, like all the buildings and stuff. But yeah, it's really nice. I forgot to show y'all what was under my desk, my headphone and MacBook box. And then I have these mason jars from overnight oats, dishes, and then the air fryer like wrapper things, and more dishes and stuff to wash them with. And then I have a yoga ball, a yoga mat, and then that's, this black bag is hair stuff, and the pink thing is what I boil braids with. So that's everything under my desk. So I'm gonna show y'all the bathroom now. So this is my roommate's stuff and my stuff. So I just got like face stuff, perfume, mask, mouthwash, soap, loofah. I need to put that in the bathroom actually, but I had to get a caddy thing. And then I got soap right here. And yeah, bathroom is really nice. We share it with two other people. This, yeah, it opens up into here, and this is the like the toilet shower room. So got the toilet right here. Then we have like extra cleaning supplies, a scrubber for the shower. And then this is our shower. And then that's the caddy thing that I bought that has like body wash and scrubs and stuff. And yeah, this dorm, it's really new, so it's like really nice. Like, so I'm really happy that I got this dorm. That's why you apply for your housing early, so you can get the nice dorm. But yeah, because this dorm, it's only been open for like, I think it's only been open for 2 years, and it's co-ed. So yeah, this is the final look of my dorm. I really gotta get some more stuff for the wall, but I have a mirror coming, like a light up mirror, to go right here. And then I have a neon sign that says the stylist to go right here. So I'll probably take pictures of my clients like over in this area. And then I'll probably get like a whiteboard or something right here. And maybe just like some posters or like some art for that right there. But yeah, that's basically it. And I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I know it was long, and I know it was kind of all over the place, but make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see y'all in my next video. I'm connected to you.